This is what happens when you open up a bottle that's below freezing and not frozen.